comfortable hiring you. And I started believing all that crap. I got caught up in that, I have to be honest. But I said, you know what, today I'm gonna talk about it because I'm a survivor and I'm here. And I don't wanna lose hope, and that's what we're here today for, hope, right guys? So we have all of us lupus survivors. We have good days, we have bad days. We'll be telling you today is a great day. I wanna thank Dr. Wallace for making me feel all better. I wanna thank Dr. Adam and everyone at the Lupus Foundation and you guys for supporting us. And this is hope, guys. This is what lupus looks like. It's gonna be a cure, we're okay.